Those Black Forest are addicted to the pond. When they see the pond, they say it's unfair. So I guess I should use this one. Assume I'm a Poketo here and I don't have anything to wall. Walling this. And he will wall that as well. I believe him. But obviously I should have sent him a scout. And then again, he is not trying to wall.
Hey, Zuha. Yeah, Boobere.
Oh boy, oh boy, what do we play with Jutons? Feels like it's a waste for me to go for the lake since I have cheap farms. I think somebody else should do that. Micro! Micro like me! Not like me! Micro not like me! No, not like that! He got Lumiodon! My scout arrived almost same time as yellow. So I'm not that bad spot to help him. And look at the dance. Playing the dance up here. Oh, we got it. Don't commit, don't be greedy, I will get it. He's Viper! Is that Viper? Viper! Get a scout, get a scout! Get a scout! I'm not looking at anything. I need houses. The walling thing in Black Forest is such a fun thing. I enjoy most Black Forest because of those early walls. Probably people hate it, I mean players. Because it's annoying. But for me, that's the most fun part. Oh no, I don't wanna be in! Well, you got one casualty there as well. Maybe I should search for that 1 HP villager. Probably under TC. No? Well, one thing is certain, my scout is dead. Let's try. Where is it? Now, let's open the walls and do it again. The middle. Is it protected with that crocodile? Now it's a boring part. Now it's booming. That's going to hurt. See if he'll be in time. Needs to drop the houses. Oh, it's fine. Here's a good deer. Escape after. I think taking the surfish was maybe not even the best idea. Because the food will run out there. And that villager could work somewhere else. Sure, the surfish is the most efficient, but maybe it would be better to use something else. What's the plan? Destroy. I'm going into full roleplay mode here.
Yes.
Okay, pick up.
Bereit.
Ja. Hey, ja.
Hey, Jäger.
Bereit.
Ja. Hey, ja. Jäger. Heise.
I will want a lot of.
Ja.
Zuha.
Ja.
Fish farms.
Bereit.
Fish traps.
Bereit.
Look at lore. You guys never seen this lore before, right? Well, you can do that as well. If you're new to the game, those small checks help. Ooh. Well, maybe take that one then. Six is maybe overdoing it, but I like overdoing things. The team is writing, maybe I should pay attention to that. Oh, oh god. Black Forest is the best map. Talfan, appreciate that again. And the time allowed to trade. And Synapse, thank you for the gift sub.
Oh
god, this is like a lot of dead villagers. Incoming. How's the focus? Better work somewhere else, right? He's running low. So much food. Oh! Can I quick wall? Bam, bam. You go in, and then I... Wait, how does Tato hold that one in? Wait, let's do the math. How do I chop the thing in? Like this? How do people vault the... No! How do people vault it in? This is my practice time. I'm doing it wrong. I'm doing it wrong. Okay, I can obviously wall on... Okay, I'm doing nothing with my economy. I obviously can wall in my own villages. That thing I know. But how do I wall him in? Man, I'm good at quick walls. Get attack into the wall! Okay. I will need help. And I need a really lot of help because I'm not even playing this game right now. I will get the monk. Do I have enough fish traps? Need more. I absolutely need monk. I have a lot of wood wasted here. Don't delete yet. I don't trust myself.
Hey, ja.
Bereite.
Holzer.
Hey, ja.
Start the game already!
Look at him waiting for me.
Bereite.
Hey, Sucher. Das ist Sucher.
Hey, ja.
Holzer.
Ja.
Holzer.
Hey, ja.
Rete. What?
Bereite.
Is this normal to have this healing range?
Hey, ja.
Hey, yeah. That's right. Yeah.
Maybe it was. Is it normal?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey,
yeah.
We are Teutons? Is that a secret Teuton bonus I never heard about?
Hey, sir. Hey, yeah.
Teutons have extra range. Well, I played this game for around 20 years and I didn't know that. Should be ashamed or proud. Isn't he have the heal bonus? I know that one, for that plebish, but the range of that healing, I didn't know. Well, fuck me, you guys are right. Have we never noticed that before? Check red. They're both playing like memes. Nobody use market? Surprisable, that one. And how many idle villages do I have even? They keep popping out, man. I do like the amount of villagers I have on food now. I guess a lot of fish jobs. I don't want a house wall. The trade part, right? Need to make the house smarter. What's happening here? He got that covered. That's fine. I don't need to play. Feudal age. I mean castle age. I mean knight. Knight can bait, that's for sure. Well, I mean make houses somewhere. Wait, one big problem for a long time. One more relic over there. One more over here. Yes, my allies don't care about relics. We should heal him up. That's what good ally do. I have that amazing range to heal him up as well. This guy is a beast. Definitely deserves some killing. Oh yeah, he had that. And he's melee, he deserved to have the lake on top, but I should be probably taking the boars and he should be taking the top. Make a lot more sense. And that's not my gold and he's not Viper, so let's not do that. I'm killing you up. Let's help him even. Best teammate ever. He doesn't even know. I did axe him. Yeah, I always ask myself, what can I do for my team? Take the relics of them.
Yeah.
Heise.
Also. Das Rete.
Barak,
yeah.
The trade, do I even start it with 5 relics? I don't care. They are walling that side. But the bottom is quite open. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's go for the bottom. A good teammate would tell that to the allies.
Yeah.
I will not be there to help.
Yeah.
I'm not that much of a good teammate. I mean, I will be there for him if he needs me. Bottom feels like an instant kill to me. Oh, relics. Maybe I give a few stables from this side as well. Too many decisions. Both sides are open. I need castle for production mostly. Get castle here. Vanilla castle, that's fine. The score is close, but kind of feel we won. Maybe because I'm just fully boomed. Let's make that a doubt one. Maybe I should have opened the wall, maybe I should have told him to open the wall. A lot of good things I could have done. Paladino upgrade. No wood wasted. Oh, it is an out one. He's saying me I'm an asshole. What's happening? How dare you have a few knights, I mean. They're all friends. Oh, he'll finish. I will not even take his gold, I'm that nice. We are not top score. Why do I feel I won the game? I won the game. We won the game and we are not top score. Ooh, that's full halves. Ay ay ay. I know what I need. This unit. I will take your gold, you don't care about that. I know he doesn't care about that. And he doesn't need paladins on that side. Some siege on this side would be amazing. If I only came faster, I don't wanna finish that line. We need to trade, guys. We need to trade.
Bereit. Ouvert. Ouvert.
The louder relics.
Hey, sir. Yeah.
Evolve him off. Market, I guess, just axing since I want market. One more than anything. Don't think I can dive into that. Don't teach me how to micro, I don't know how to do that. I didn't learn until now, I will never learn. Kanji, don't do that. I think we need bomber cannons here. They're tickling me, but the mangonels are not. At the bottom we kill. This is what worries me.
Wood, please.
No market yet. Okay, at least he's killing his guys, it's not mine. Let's talk to repair me. And Teutonic Knights are freaking beasts. Why would they roll that? They look to you like a guy who is walling. Be real, man. That guy is dead. But not doing a whole lot here either. You can have your gold. With the upgrades. Oh yeah, that's the cataphractals. My only weakness. Okay, maybe not the only weakness. They hit hard. Wrong way point. Although they don't need help here. Yeah, they're fine there. I cannot push in.
Give me your extra resources.
Fine, give me your moment and I will give you resources.
Hova.
We have army there. Kinda trapped, right? Oh, oh, oh! They lost the focus, they lost the focus! Kill them all! Oh, that's nice, that's a nice moment.
Hey, yeah.
A nice moment indeed. We will survive on that angle. Man, I cannot get one way running. It doesn't need resources yet. I got some resources. Oh, we are pushing.
Give me your extra resources.
Okay, okay, I will help you in a second. So nice that they're out of gold, isn't it? I can give some gold to the other side. Are we back to top score, at least for a moment there? I think it was a very short moment. Those need to be sniped. Yeah, this one. Oh, just fucking move. Don't die, don't die. I've got the curve. What do we do with those? Probably deleting is an option. They should consider. Top score! Oh, the traps! Let's go! And Teutonic Knights are beast! I'm in love! I was thinking the market is my biggest love. Found one true love here. The cops do nothing. I think I need to get bomber cannons of my own. Because I'm beast at microing, right? Oh, I lost the castle. Okay, don't need that. Maybe this is too early to push without a single castle. Two traps I can waste. But not more than that. Get them, get them. God, the fucks are killing my true love. Okay, good shot, good shot. Don't wanna move, or should I? Let's go. We are committed. It should not be committed. Retreat. Looks like they maybe did start the trade. Where are you going to other game? They hit hard, but they die as well. Oh, GG! GG! I guess they are without one player and we are holding a victory. Black Forest is fun. Black Forest is fun. Especially when you ignore your whole team and you're done with your own plans. Yeah, this plan would probably be better on this side. But then again, I didn't know about the fast impeder.
Wings Forest nothing.
Oh man, I need to contact Tato for that one. Without Tato, no fun. Tato happiness when he's playing Forest nothing is on another level. Yeah, those Teutonic Knights. Now imagine if there were no Cataphracts as well. That's a beastly unit. Somebody is slightly overboomed. What civilization was he? That's Vikings, right? Let's see, Relic Gold. I control all 5 relics. Having all of them on one side is probably not a normal thing. But we take those. And did he just link? Let's have a nice economy. Well, GG, GG. I need to get you in the game with them on the Discord next time. For sure, that will be more fun. The walls are such a fun open, right? Look, let's go. One more.